welcome to the all-new Unfounded Hatred, where we still hate movies without seeing them. I'm your eternally angry host, Aaron Benjamin, here to help you recognize the sin in cinema, without any sort of credentials. Movies aren't just as bad as they were before, they're actually getting worse, which is why I felt the need to relaunch. And believe you me, we have the ammunition to start things off right. Scary Movie 5. I sure hope I'm not the only one who can't fucking believe it's been 13 years since the first Scary Movie. God damn, I feel old. Anyway, here's the trailer for Scary Movie 5.
Kendra?
What?
There's someone out there!
Front door. Open.
Someone's
front
door. In the house!
Open.
Okay.
Front door.
Okay. Okay.
Open.
They broke in!
Just stay shower calm. Door. I want you to
open.
Stay calm.
Okay. Underwear drawer.
Shut the
open.
Hell up!
No need for that, bitch.
Bitch!
In this family.
Who's the cutest baby in the world?
Little baby Aiden.
Oh, jeez!
Something.
I'm pretty sure that's the symbol for Deathly Hallows. And this is the moment when every Harry Potter fan comes in their pants. I just came.
And paranormal is happening.
I feel like there's something in this house.
Babe, I heard something.
There's nothing to worry about. It's just... Man, that's a lot of pain.
And the only way to stop the activity...
Blaine Fulda, professional psychic.
I'm gonna have to get some of your personal belongings here. It's just so I can run up for ghost and demon residue.
Hey, this is stealing!
It's funny because it's a stereotype. This is how you know the writer's white.
Demons got my fist, ma'am.
Is to solve the mystery.
We gonna get to the bottom of this quick.
I was told you needed a dream extraction.
This tube goes in your mouth, and the other one goes in your rectum.
Okay. Ten.
Hang on. I'm sorry. That one goes in your mouth, and the other one goes in your rectum.
This goes in your mouth, and this one goes in your butt. Shit. Hang on a second. This one.
Hurry up.
This one. This one goes in your mouth.
Come on.
Wait, how do we know who's a witch?
Well, it's simple. Who wants to hurt you?
What time is it?
Ballet time.
A psychic told me a witch is out to get me.
There's always some ballerina who won't give up the spotlight. I danced the swan when I was pregnant with you.
This is not ballet.
Show the hell ain't.
I found security footage that the old owners left behind. This might have some answers.
You know what this movie really needs? A Wayans brother. I mean, they've been doing the scary movies.
How could someone so cute be so stink?
Ah! Oh, wait a minute. They actually are off making this movie. Except funny.
Did you hear that? I'm scared.
Lindsay, sweetie, there's nothing to be scared of.
I gotta call you back, man.
You know what I love? Self-deprecation. You know what I hate? My life.
I've come back from worse than this.
Scary Movie.
Now, I don't know what you're thinking after watching that trailer, but I know what I'm thinking. Lindsay Lohan is fucking hot! Except that she's not. At all. This movie looks like shit. And I don't mean the I've been holding it in at work all day and that felt so good shit. I mean the I just had explosive diarrhea on stage in front of my family shit. So I am a Harry Potter fan, and this symbol being one line short of the symbol for the Deathly Hallows makes me kinda mad. And Lindsay Lohan being one line short of an extended probation makes me kinda glad. Fuck, man! I'm a poet! This movie has one and a half things going for it. The half thing is that Malcolm Lee directed this movie. He directed Roll Bounce, and I fucking love Roll Bounce, and they ain't no fucking way you gonna change it. But he also directed Undercover Brother, and that shit's only funny if you've taken one too many hits of pot. The one thing that it has, the whole one thing that it has, is that David Zucker's credited as a writer. And David Zucker has writing credits on Top Secret, all three Naked Gun movies, and Basketball. all five of those of which are classics in my mind. So on the scale of hate, I would give this one a sounded good at the time, but ow, why did I do that to myself? If I wanted to go see this movie, I'd just go see A Haunted House. At least that one's got one of the Wayans brothers. So, fuck Scary Movie 5. And welcome back to Unfounded Hatred.